respected citizens of this place and all my dear friends. My name is Payal. My father's name is Mr. Sarup Singh. My mother's name is Mrs. Geeta Devi. I read in 7th class. I live at Bisarai, Nagra.
Good morning. My name is Anjali. My father's name is Mr. Dharmi Singh. My mother's name is Mrs. Sudha Devi. I study in 7th class. My school name is UPS Pesera. We both are going to deliver a speech and women's education. God, the Almighty has created men and women are equal. With almost similarities, the nature nurtures both equally, but the society makes normalized difference between them. Conditions are separate, rule for the men and women by. It is clearly shared that family cut can go smoothly well to wells, one of men and the other of woman work in the same direction. That is why sharing and educated social system, men and women are equal. Shimon the barrier in her book The Second Sex shared one is not born a woman but becomes one. Traditionally women did not get support and encouragement to choose a career or performance, especially when that proportion is innately filled as growing to men, and they are generally allowed to shape themselves only into the life of homemakers.
The economic dependence of women on men, that is husband and father, is a great barrier. Treating yourself, respect the problem of child. Marriage means a legal crime, but it continue today, especially in rural, are as the discriminative barriers of parents, especially in big word, are as in also not affordable to girls' education, literacy and non-affinity of their female child can be seen a many.
Women education in India is the need of the hour. It we want a better future of our children.
In the present time, the role of women education can be seen each and every file of our life. It is intuitively said that is our methodology. We proud of our parents. They always support and love too much. They care about ourselves. We thank God that he blessed us with our lovely parents. Thank you.